be trice. Real name, no gimmicks. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back.
Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed mixed with some hard liquor. Some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating. When I'm rocking the table while he's operating. Hey! You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me, so... on your lips, fuck that, come on your lips and some on your tits and get ready, cause this shit's about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits. Fuck you, Devin!
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
Little hellions, kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed, the parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless, till someone comes along on a mission and yells,
bitch!
A visionary, vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. Notice, let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe, for you to see so damn much of my ass, you ask for me? Well, I'm back, na 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 na. Fix your venom, and I'm tuning in, and I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter, the center of attention, back for the winner, I'm interesting, the best things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting.
Testing, attention please.
Feel the tension, soon as someone mentions me. Here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free. A nuisance, who sent? You sent for me?
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
I just get a tasket, I go tip for tat with anybody who's talking this shit, that shit. Kirkpatrick, you can get your ass kicked worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you can get stomped by Obi. You 36-year-old boy at a fat clone. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new.
Hello squad, it is Solitaire X coming to you live from New Zealand. And I am back! It's been a couple of months since my PlayStation decided to fry itself. So I would like to give a massive, heartfelt, super thank you to my friend Goldhorn for the donation of a PlayStation that they had just kind of laying around the house. So that's what I'm using at the moment, and that's what I've been playing all weekend, getting myself match fit and back into Fallout. So on that note, I would like to dedicate this first camp back on Fallout to Goldhorn. And I'm back at the waterfall. So this is probably the fourth or fifth attempt at a waterfall camp. So let's go for a quick tour. You spawn in around about here. And we are on the map here. Above the retreat and just across from the crashed plane. So let's go for a look around. Down here, we've got the lead doing its thing. And the ragstag meat, which I always need because I am forever going over the weight limit on my backpack.
Oh, hey. Quiet day on the radio network, I'm afraid.
It's my camp buddy.
Gotta wonder collector. Who else is out there watching us, trying to figure us all out.
So you can come in this way, because that's usually where you spawn over there. But there is another entrance here. And yes, I'm still on the greenhouse walls and roofs. I don't know what it is, but I just am really loving the glass. Even though they're meant for greenhouses, I can't help myself. So I've got Camp Buddy in here. This is his little hideout. Down here we have the bathroom. Le toilet. Little kitchenette area. We got the vendors here. The rad looking skull lord. He's pretty cool. The fireplace, of course. Little sitting area. Pop the radio on. And through here is the workshop. With all the usual workshop thingies. Some parts I am actually using as a greenhouse. And a little bit over here. So down here we have the fire pit, nice view. The hot tub, yes please. The shelter. And Rin, if you're watching, you'll be pleased to see it actually goes into something and not just into nothing. So I hope I get a point for that. And down here, ta-da, the waterfall. Nice view out this way. Such a pretty spot. Got the candles. They look cool at night. I'll let you guess how they stay alight next to a raging waterfall, but they do. And down here to a little seating area. With the kitty. Whoopsie. So back up here, we'll check out the top floor.
Never thought I'd be back in Appalachia.
Now, I actually think this is one of the better waterfall camps I've done. In saying that, I've got this real bad problem with a lot of wasted space. Like this whole thing, I don't know. And it wouldn't let me put down a wall or a door in here because I guess I put my roofs on around the wrong way or something. But for whatever reason, it just wouldn't take. So it's open plan, very open plan. I've got a little vantage point here for the scorch that come from the crash plane over there. Some bits and pieces. The piano. The lounger. Nice view. I do love these glass walls. And Sully's bedroom. With all me plushies. My cute heart arrows. And Mr. Bird. Hi, Mr. Bird. I like the vines too. I think the vines are cool. So that's it. My fifth or sixth attempt at a waterfall camp. And I have to say, I think this one is probably one of the better ones I've done. There's not a lot of things just hanging. Oh wait, there's a bit of hanging there. Little bit of hanging there. But in general, I've managed to get the foundations down properly. There's nothing sort of just floating out in space. So yeah, I'm quite pleased with this attempt, but I do know I won't be here long because I can't help myself and I'm gonna wanna pack up and try again in a different spot. But this is where we're at for now. That's me, Solitaire X, signing out.